Hi, my name is Stephen Barron. I'm a program manager at Microsoft. Today, I'll be going over how to set up your first Azure Service Health alert so you can begin monitoring your Azure public cloud environment for service issues across the subscriptions, services, and regions in which you operate. Azure Service Health provides personalized alerts and guidance when Azure service issues affect you. Service Health tracks three types of events. Service issues, which show problems in Azure services that affect you right now. Planned maintenance activities, which notify you of upcoming maintenance that can affect the availability of your services in the future. And health advisories. These alert you to changes in Azure services that require your attention. Let's create our first alert. I'll take on the persona of Janet, a newly hired IT pro at Contoso IT, tasked with improving how quickly her organization reacts to service issues. I'm going to start by creating a catch-all alert that will identify a wide range of potential issues across all the services and regions Contoso IT is using. I'll start by selecting a subscription, along with all of my services and regions. I'll also select all three types of service health alerts. I then create an action group. The action group determines how the alert will be communicated. Because this alert will catch a wide range of issues, I'll create an action group that notifies me by email. I add a name and description. And because Contoso IT has a resource group where all of their alerts are stored, I'll select the resource group Contoso Monitor. By doing this, if any Azure service or region that we're using is disrupted, then the team or teams that I designate will be notified of the issue. So, with a few quick steps, I've created a way to stay informed about service disruptions across all of our Azure services and regions.